High school students, they're wild, they're dangerous, and they're unpredictable. To find out more about these beasts, we sent our team of experts to the Wild High School. This is the Savage Halls.
It would seem that this lucky fellow has earned himself a mate. Experts estimate that he will get bored of her in 14 days.
The female species migrate in packs to the bathroom. Experts still don't understand why this happens.
Indeed, the females display odd behavior.
Each student claims a small piece of territory among the land. These cubbies are used on a daily basis for them to hide their resources. This territory is called La Cause.
Yes, we work with these students every day. They've been wild traditionally, but you may not know this, but cell phones were invented partly as a means of a tranquilizer to keep them under control. They get so embedded into their phones, it allows them to keep these wild beasts under control. If you take their phones away, they're animals, absolute animals. I'm terrified of these students without their phones.
When asked about his high school experiences, Professor Womack said the events were too traumatic to remember.
Here we see a sophomore cub that has survived the harsh freshman winters. He makes the amateur mistake of taking out his phone during class. If the cub doesn't learn soon, he will not live to see senior year. The cub avoids its natural enemy, detention. The cub did not get caught this time, but next time he might not be so lucky. Students that make it to the junior year tend to develop a strange affinity for music. This student will not take out his headphones until the end of the day. Students share a symbiotic relationship with Gatorade. Here we see a junior believing that he is strong enough to take away the Gatorade that belongs to the Alpha Senior. Only one of them can have it. The Alpha Senior has emerged victorious. This has been the Savage Halls. Just like